India is my country.
India is my country.
All Indians are.
All Indians are.
My brother and sister.
My brother and sister.
I love my country.
I love my country.
And I am.
And I am.
Proud of it.
Proud of it.
Rich and varied heritage.
Rich and varied heritage.
I shall always.
I shall always.
Try to be. Worthy of it.
Call Dev Singh for the English thought of the day.
Good morning, everyone. Today's English thought of the day is never stop learning because life never stop teaching. I repeat my thought: never stop learning, life never stop teaching.
Thank you. For the English thought of the day.
Class 7th A2. Today's English thought is man ka jugna bahut jaruri hai kyunki मन का झुकना बहुत जरूरी है केवल सर झुकाने से ईश्वर नहीं मिलते आई रिपीट माय थॉट मन का झुकना बहुत जरूरी है केवल सर झुकाने से ईश्वर नहीं मिलते
द डे इज ब्लिसफुल फुल ऑफ जॉय एंड हैप्पीनेस सेंटेंस जी के क्वेश्चंस
ओनली रेज योर हैंड
माय फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ यूनिसेफ
यूनाइटेड नेशंस इंटरनेशनल चिल्ड्रंस इमरजेंसी फंड
प्रेसिडेंट डी रॉजवेल्ट
राइट आंसर Charter later, but still given permanent member status. 1 year. Wrong answer.
Asking us some GK questions. Now I would like to call Manvi to make us aware about the world with some news headlines.
A very fresh good morning to all of you present here. I am Manvi, a student of class 72, is here to acknowledge you with today's headlines. Number 1. Cambodian mass trial against government opponents reopens. Number 2. Kejriwal joins teacher protest in Mohali. Number 3. Schools Association plans Monka to assembly over ₹1,700 crore RTE dues. Number 4.
Respective teachers, today I am going to ask you some riddles. So my first riddle is, what can run but never walks, has a mouth but never talks, has a head but never weeps, has a bed but never sleeps. I'll repeat again. Fill a room but takes up no space. No. Light. Yes, right answer. My third riddle is, what is the capital in France? I repeat again, what is the capital in France? Last riddle is, a man calls his dog from the opposite side of river, but the dog crossed the rivers without getting wet and without using a bridge or boat. How?
My name is Veer from class 7th A2. Today I am going to tell you UNICEF English speech. UNICEF, United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund, also United Children's Fund.